Well, so the grains themselves will actually be wrapped in foil. So you wrap them in foil, it creates a Faraday cage. A Faraday cage then blocks out all electromagnetics. And they're also, because they're nicely grounded, so there won't be any chances of spark. They'll be boxed up. And they'll be basically packaged up according to DOT transportation regulations, and then they'll be transported out there in a magazine.